Hello. You don't remember yesterday I recorded a video for you and it was in the forest where I was talking about how unhappy I was about not being able to fly and not seeing my friend in Germany and seeing my family. Well, guess what? I declared that I'm determined to do whatever it takes to actually get there and change the way to get there or find a new way to get there. And so I did. I spoken to Maria and we were on a call and she said, well, you know, if you can't fly to Hamburg, I'm moving to Aachen and you can fly to Belgium. So we started looking at other options, no giving up. And we made a decision. We're going to meet no matter what. At some point we will cross the border somewhere or meet on the border shouting at each other across the border. And the point is I'm making, if you make the irrevocable decision, and I'm talking irrevocable decision because it's not just you decide, oh, okay, I will try. Trying, quit trying, make a decision. And when you make a decision, then something happens to your brain, it releases some chemicals that will actually impact every cell of your body and activate the vibration where you wanna be. And it will start moving you towards your goal. And guess what? Yesterday we got the news and we're allowed to enter Germany and I can fly even without isolation. So I'm like, yay! So please be determined, whatever you decide to do. And I was also thinking about, are you allowing yourself to actually accept the result, or you're going to go for it and allow yourself to just change it, allow yourself to receive something new? You know, there are always options, always. It's not black and white. And sometimes we may be challenged with certain things. It is not black and white. You can always find, when you close one door, another 5 or 10 opens. It's endless possibility of opportunity that will come at you if you put yourself in that position. And it's the same when I was doing my pictures with the photographer, you know, like there were so many things that happened to us on the day, which we would not have had if we weren't physically there. So I made a decision. We went there, we did everything we could, and we went with the flow. Not everything went the way we kind of not even planned, but we just kind of pre-planned roughly. And we just went with it. You know, my original dress didn't arrive. I used different one, but I was calm. I thought, you know what, it's not meant to be. I'm not supposed to be in orange. I'm going to end up in a red, which I originally thought I won. But go with the flow and really have a faith and you will get where you need to do. Well, where you need to go. And you can do whatever you need to do. And I'll see you tomorrow.